that in your glass. These are 2015 fruit rosé. So I wanted to welcome you to Six Peaks. You are in the Chehalem Mountain, American Viticulture area. So I'll make some hot Coca-Cola. This is house-made chicken sausage with a little bit of bacon fat, basil. Just on the outskirts of town up there. Nice sight. Does a really good job with the Chardonnay grapes, so we're lucky enough to get more to it, but not overly compensating with those. This is from Los Olivos Vineyards in Walla Walla. Vinagre of Sauvignon Blanc. So in the ice wine style, we don't have a point that's actually the Titus actually sets in on the grapes.